Hello everyone and welcome. Today I will be playing ANVIL. This is a top-down shooter video game that will be released at the end of this year. Okay, we had a little bit of action. ANVIL is gonna be released at the end of 2021. There is a demo that you can download and play. There's a link in the description that will take you on the Steam page where you can actually download the demo. In the meantime, I'm already diving a little bit into the game and I invite you to watch me. And if you enjoy what you see, make sure to download the demo for yourself and try it out. See if you enjoy it. Wishlist the game on Steam, and when it comes out, maybe purchase it. It's up to you. Now let's advance a little bit. Those are poisonous. Okay, we got a weapon, a sniper rifle. Oh. I don't know if I like this one as much. I like the old one better. At this point, I don't need firepower. I need rapid fire. We have some coins that allows us to make a upgrade, and we get these coins by fighting with monsters, and also by destroying those. Barrels.
Warning! Hostile presence.
Whoa. Got overwhelmed. I want to try out this weapon. But it might be a little bit too big. Okay, let's go to the next planet. So, the main idea of the game is to search for artifacts called vaults, and you have to fight monsters while doing that. Thank you. I just gotta run. Oh no. Guy is really strong. I'm gonna make some little changes. Wait, I did change the weapon. I destroyed the boss. Okay, this is a freezer rifle. It's nice. This is a homing rifle. Let's move to the next planet. Yeah, things are getting more and more interesting. It's harder. At the same time. Oh, I like this one. It's some sort of splash damage. Or bullets that attract. Bullets that track other units as well. So you gotta love it. What's this? Inferno shotgun. Increase max hit points by 10,000. Increase attack power. I like this one. Need to heal. Yeah, I only got 10,000 HP left. Not much. Reduces cooldown, recovers 5% of max HP on use. Whoa. What happened? Something really bad happened. Rifle that fires icy laser rounds to freeze enemies. That's the fun again. Found an ally. someone to help me. Alright, I've got some nice upgrades. I wish to heal. Okay, 30% additional damage to bosses, 10% max HP increased. Okay. For 5 seconds, one weapon is not in use for 3 seconds. Increases critical hit chance. Damage is taken in 5 seconds. Okay. Good. Our max HP just increased. We are getting stronger. And of course I'm gonna need healing. Recover 2% of HP. Wait, I need a little more. Okay, I will need a little more. Heal cheap. Increases HP recovery by 50% and I have 0 recovery. Therefore... okay. Let's move on.
Warning. Hostile presence.
Kind of lost my life. Non-spreading shot and the fire shot, straight line, flick, drop on target. Too bad. I wanted that with HP recovery. Good. Let's move on to the next planet. Let's advance. Okay, 20% increase to defense and attack power when 30 of your relics are in possession. Whoa. Sure found me. No. Did it kill me? It kinda did, didn't it? So we start from the scratch. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna stop here. So make sure to check out the link in the description. Don't forget that you can play the demo, you can download it from the Steam page of the game. Make sure to wishlist the game on Steam, and when it comes out, make sure to purchase it. As I said, the game is planned for release in late 2021. So, hey, thanks to the creators of the game for sponsoring this video through the IndieBoost platform. And take care. Bye, guys.